Today we're going to remove Windows 7 password. For this trick to work, you'll need Windows 7 DVD or a USB drive with Windows 7 installation files.
Shake the future!
Now, first thing you have to do, press your shift button for 5 times to see if you can run sticky notes. Now, mind that sometimes you need to give it a few tries, because it doesn't always work. If it does work and you can open sticky notes, great. Continue. Restart your computer and boot from your Windows 7, DVD or USB. Alright, so when you see this screen, press Shift F10 to open command prompt and type cd with two dots to exit the source folder. Then type cd windows to enter the windows folder and type notepad.exe to run the notepad. Click on file, open, go to your local disk, the drive letters will be swapped around, so now my local disk is D instead of the C. Go to Windows System 32 folder and files of type, you have to choose all files so you would be able to see all files, not only text files. Find a file set.hc, which is the file of the sticky notes, and rename it to whatever you want. Let's say set.hc2. Then find your command prompt file or CMD file and rename it to the set.hc. So that's gonna be our new sticky notes file. Once that's done, close all the windows and computer should restart. So now we should be able to run sticky notes. We should be able to run command prompt instead of the sticky notes. And that should give us the access to administration rights and we'll be able to change the password. So shift 5 times, voila, we have command prompt. So now just type net user and the username. You can see the username below, it says Denny. So net user space user space Denny and space your new password. Let's say it's gonna be subscribe, why not? The command completed successfully. So that's it, we're gonna try to log in with our new password. And success. Now we can go back to the Windows System 32 folder and change back the files to original names. So it was set.hc2 and set.hc. So you're gonna change the set.hc to command prompt or CMD. And we're gonna change the other one to the set.hc. Now, if you can't change it for some reason, if it doesn't let you, just make a copy of the set.hc2 file and paste it in Windows System 32 folder and change the name of the new file. And that's it, you're done. Congratulations. Make sure to check out YouTube Messages channel, where you'll find hundreds of video messages for almost any online situation.
I smell Photoshop!